Hi. I just wanted to say I thought you were really funny.
Oh, thank you. Thanks very much.
I was listening to what you said about younger girls, though.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not true. Not for all of us.
Oh, yeah? How's that?
Well, I'm really turned on by older guys.
You are?
Sure.
How old are you?
26. That turns you on, doesn't it? Just a number.
Can I ask you, why do you like older guys?
I don't know. Guys my age just suck. They all think they're so great. They have all this annoying energy, and they're all pink and smooth like a baby. Ew.
Yeah, I guess I...
But older guys are just relaxed. I mean, you've given up, which makes you grounded. Your skin is all loose and a little dry, and you smell weird.
You smell weird?
Totally. Do you mind? Yeah. You smell.
Like what?
I don't know. Like... dying? It's sexy.
Well, you smell nice, too.
Oh, yeah. Young pussy smells good.
Holy shit.
I know. You've hit the jackpot, right?
Listen, Obi. This is the greatest thing that ever happened to me, clearly. But I don't know about being in a relationship with a younger woman.
Relationship? Ew. Who said anything about that?
There you are. Can we go?
Oh, baby.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, my God, you're so old.
What?
You're so old. You're so goddamn old.
Yeah, I'm pretty old.
Oh, tell me. Tell me how old you are.
I'm 42.
Oh.
I'm almost 43.
Ah.
I was born in 1967.
Oh, God, that's crazy old.
I remember going to movies when it cost $3.
Oh, shit, yeah.
I remember smoking on airplanes.
Oh, shit, that's so long ago.
I had a vein removed from my leg last year.
Oh, yes, son of my mom. Don't stop.
I voted for Mike Dukakis.
Oh, who the hell is that?
I'm older than a baseball player. Jamie Moyer, I think. He's still playing for the Phillies. Should I call you, or?
No, that was great, though. Thanks.
Okay.
Sex.